know your TV is not the problem here. This video shows a powerful storm blanketing an Australian town in orange dust. You can barely see the cattle there. The storm swept through Charleville, Queensland this morning. Officials estimate it was 124 miles wide, packing winds of up to 60 miles an hour. Can you imagine that dust hitting you in the face there? Police say the storm lasted a few hours and caused only minor damage. It's going to take months, though, to clean out all that dust.
That's right. Yeah.